Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. So this morning I have a lot of things to do. First I'm gonna go drop off my daughter. Say hi, Bella. She's on her way to school. And then we have Sky in the back. So this morning I woke up and I said to myself, I must do a couple of videos today. I must vlog and do something productive. I haven't been doing it. I've been super lazy. Girls, I'm talking. I'm already halfway through 36 weeks. Let's see. 36, going on 36 weeks this weekend. And I said to myself, I need to do a couple of videos. I need to do a what's in my hospital bag video. Everyone does that video. I need to do a what's in my hospital bag video. What's in my baby's hospital bag video. I think that's what it is. And I need to sit down and do that as soon as possible, because who knows when I will go into labor. Tomorrow I have my doctor's appointment, and I don't know if he's gonna check me, and or he's gonna wait until my next visit to check me. But a lot of babies tend to come like around, oh, he moved. A lot of babies tend to come as early as, what, 35 weeks? So I need to get ready. And I need to start packing up bags, which I already have some bags packed up. But I just have not been able to make that video. And I really want to do that video because everyone does that. He is just so active this morning. He knows I'm talking about him, so he's moving. So I need to go and take care of a lot of things. I need to get a pedicure because my feet are looking very raggedy and crusty. So I need to go get a pedicure today. That's a must. A must, must, must. My feet have to look good when I go into labor, so I'm gonna go do that as soon as I drop off Bella at school. And I also need to go and buy a new comforter for my new bed that I got for Christmas. I'm so excited. So I'm getting a new bed for Christmas. So I need to go look into those things. And gosh, when I have something in mind, like, I want to take care of it right away. Like, especially whenever I start to feel contractions or I start to feel the Braxton Hicks, I say to myself, I must get up and do this as soon as possible, because to me it seems like it's going to be impossible if I go into labor and do all these things that I need to take care of before the baby gets here. So I need to do those things. My kids go into winter break Friday, which is what, 2 days away, 3 days away. So after winter break, I think they go back the second week of January. So I need to plan everything perfectly, because I know that by then for sure I won't be able to go out and do things. Like, I hope I have the energy to do it, but like I said, most babies come early as 35 weeks. So I need to get up and do all those things today. I need to take care of all those things that I need to do. And while I still have the energy to do it. And so I will talk to you guys later. I will try to take you guys along with me. So I'm about to go drop her off at school. go take care of all those things that I need to do. So I also have laundry to do. And I will check right back with you. Oh, this heartburn is killing me.
Subscribe your channel, don't get them set.
I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Well, right now we're here with this gorge grow.
Yes, gorge.
I don't know, for this beautiful flabios. So we come here to check up today. The baby's coming.
Oh, you have to go like that. That's how it goes on YouTube.
Oh.
So, yeah.
I'm over here showing my parts.
That's not fake news. So we come and check up the baby today.
Wait.
Today, guys, the last day, right?
What?
How many days?
It's this one and another checkup, probably.
Two more checkup. I think they're gonna check the baby's head is down today. Something. I don't know. So, here. And we're here. We come back, you guys, when we finish the today. Thank you.
So we just got out of the doctor's office and have my girls with me.
Hi. And I think so. So guys,
my sister and brother were fine last morning, and today we have school. And we're gonna get the baby, but I don't know if we're gonna get the baby out.
No, we're not getting the baby out. We still have a couple of weeks.
Couple of weeks. Okay.
So the doctor checked me, and all he did was he just did like a test. I had to do like a take a sample with a cotton swab. And no. He didn't check if the head was down or anything. He just did a little swab on a stick. Anyway, to test for something. I don't know. Something has to do with the baby's immune system or something. So that's all he did. And he said he's gonna check me every week now until I go into labor. Turn that music down. He's gonna check me every week now until I go into labor. And and he will see me next Thursday. So
it also
I'll keep you guys up to date on that.
Smooth. Look at that.
Come eat it.
Soft.
Come eat it.
Okay, ready, guys?
Ready, guys? Everybody?
Como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito que es un besito, baby. Taqui, 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 rumba. Oh, 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 oh. Ay, sí, ay, Dios. Báilame como si fuera la última
vez y enséñame
ese pasito que no sé, un besito que es un besito, baby. Taqui, 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 taqui.
This is how you dance like this.
Whoa, oh, oh, oh. I can see.
Okay, wait, we gotta see the name on them.
Mom!
What you got? Okay, look over here.
Mom, she got teapots.
Look over here.
She got teapots like me.
Oh, wow.
I eat that. She got teapots for me.
Okay, hold it up, Cielo, so I can see it.
New shoes.
What new shoes?
Those are not new shoes.
Yes, they are.
They're
shoes. They're not toys.
That's mine. No, not yours, Brownie.
Let me check the tag.
No, over. Yes, put it over here while you open that
That's
one.
That's a fire truck.
We're going one by one, guys, because I have to take video and pictures. So it's Bradley's turn right now. He's opening that. Okay, what is it?
Headphones! I need those! Oh! A Fortnite shirt? Yeah.
Fortnite shirt.
With the frost.
Your favorite one. Turn it around so I can see it. What does it say? Eat, sleep. Turn it around. Eat, sleep, Fortnite. Repeat.
Eat, sleep, Fortnite, repeat.
He's opening his.
Wow.
Really good.
I'm so glad we bought this chicken. Got my taste of the time.
Turn around.
Oh, the Fortnite pinata. Oh, chicken.
Stop. Just stop. The other one. What's it say?
Oh, it comes with all the figures.
Yeah, all the Fortnite figures.
Yeah. Okay.
Was that all? That's all that's in the box?
Didn't Bobby want that.
Okay, and Cielo just got, she couldn't wait. She got a Anna toy with, let's see, vanity table and all these cute things. All these cute accessories.
Mine. Mine.
Okay, Belita, your turn. Let me see, what was that? What was that?
These are just earrings and these are bracelets.
Wow, let me see. Oh, these are cute.
Where did you drop them?
At Target. Let me see, a little bracelet. A little bracelet, it's like a little stars bracelet. Two-sided. Here. Okay, open up yours. Okay. Bella's opening hers right now. Let her finish.
Fancy Nancy headphones again?
Yeah, fancy Nancy headphones.
Yeah,
and
Bella, we got our headphones.
We both got headphones.
How about this headphones can be channels now?